Not that far from home. I feel alive when I feel alone. I've been working down to the